you follow the model. It just happens. My memory serves me correctly that we were brothers in a group of 500 to 2,500 plus members. I don't ever remember, except for a TV ministry we had, I don't ever remember spending a dime on marketing or major advertising except at Easter time when we would publicize our pages. Because what the people were experiencing, watch this, this is the book of Acts. Stay with me here. The prayer would go up, the power would come down, the people would go out because what they had, watch this, what they had was too good to keep.
Amen.
And so it just grew by word of mouth. Come see what the Lord's doing in my church. Because of what He's doing in my life. There's plenty of people out there. There's no need for any church in California to be in competition. My soul. I met a friend from Florida that lives kind of in a rural area. He's a salesman. He's a multi-level marketing guy. He came out to California and he had all these freeways. He loves Jesus and he says, man, you don't ever have prospects out here.
Amen.
Just tell your friends. Tell people you know. Tell people you work. Something's going on here. Come find out what God's doing. You just got to be here to experience it. It's just nothing in the world but a presentation of the truth of God. And us beginning to line our lives up with God and what He says. And then He begins to do what He wants to do. I'm going to give an invitation this morning. First reason I'm going to give an invitation is my wife and I need to join the church. I've been illegal for 3 weeks. So we want to be leading with that, all right? So we're going to be the first ones down the aisle, all right? I'm going to pray. If you'd like to come forward and join this church today, maybe you need prayer for some reason or other. I've covered all that today. Whatever it is, we're here for you. So let's pray and you do what God's leading you to do. Father, it's been a good time. So we pray right now, Holy Spirit, come. Minister to your people. Have your way in lives of people. Father, right now, if there's someone here who's had to park before the horse and they know that they really got saved after they were baptized, they need to be baptized. Maybe this message was just for them. Anyone who needs prayer for any kind of physical ailment or spiritual need, whatever it may be, Father, we're here for them. That's what this altar call, this invitation, is all about. Father, in Jesus' name, have your way. We pray as we stand together.